Is the cost of sending your kid to summer camp keeping your child away from the opportunity? If so, listen up. There are programs right here at home that could help your child have an amazing summer camp experience without breaking the bank.
Ah, the sweet sounds of summer camp. A time for kids to explore new things, make new friends, and lifelong memories.
I never would have milked a cow, ridden a horse, paddled a canoe, climbed mountains and slept out and gone on overnights on the long trail.
This is Jane Kennedy, who has fond memories of attending Camp Betsy Cox as a kid. It's a private sleepaway camp for girls in Pittsford, Vermont.
We have 15 different activities. We're committed to living a very simple and rustic life.
While experts say there are many benefits to attending summer camp, including an increased interest in learning, expanding skill sets, and gaining independence, the cost of attending summer camp can be a barrier for some families. For example, it costs $4,200 to send a child to Camp Betsy Cox for 3 weeks. That's where the Vermont Campership Fund comes in.
So we're really an umbrella for enabling our camps to have a tax-deductible way for people to donate to help kids go to camp.
This fund helps give young people a traditional summer camp experience by partnering with these four private camps. To receive financial aid, parents need to apply to the camp they want to send their child to and fill out a financial assistance form.
So if we bring a kid on that needs, the family needs aid to come, we support them right through till the end of that child's career at Betsy Cox.
There are other options too. If you'd prefer to send a child to a day camp, for example, check out programs through your local town, which typically cost a couple $100 per week, and check with your local library.
They are not often seen as what a typical summer program might be, but they often have really great opportunities.
Nicole Miller, the executive director of Vermont After School, knows the importance of engaging young people in summer enrichment opportunities and says sometimes just asking for help can lead you to a program you didn't know about.
Doing so often does open doors to more affordable options that ensure that your child can experience many benefits of after school and summer learning.
And with summer camp season right around the corner.
So you learn to make decisions and to control what your life is going to unfold to be.
You learn to get along and you learn to appreciate different people and their perspectives.
Now is the time to act to get your child enrolled in a program that benefits them and your wallet.
If you're interested in learning more about the Vermont Campership Fund, we have more information for parents and donors on our website, mynbc5.com. Liz Strappa, NBC5 News.